Across the lake tonight, a Slidell man is behind bars charged with kidnapping an 11-year-old girl he met on a vampire website. Investigators say 29-year-old Christopher Spieler picked the child up near her home in St. Tammany Parish after she told him she wanted to run away. They say Spieler drove her across state lines to Hancock County, Mississippi, and abandoned her before he returned home Saturday. Authorities are investigating whether anything sexual happened between Spieler and the girl.
He's talking with us about that, and that obviously is part of the ongoing investigation. We'll wait and see what Hancock County does. We're working closely with them, and then our case will remain open and active for a while until we get to the bottom of everything that happened.
The child is now back home with her parents.